God's service. So this means all of us. So if you have anything to say, please feel free to talk. So my first question is, how much do your parents love you?
Five?
They love you 100? Okay.
Day one.
It was six. That would be bad news. Yeah, so if we didn't have any rules or any laws, life would be chaos. A lot of bad things would happen, right? Maybe. Yeah, lots of people in the hospital. Yeah. So God gave us the Ten Commandments, which are rules to help us to live together and to love one another.
Everybody is kicking each other in the nuts.
That's not good either. So God gave us the Ten Commandments. God gave us the Bible. You know, some of you talked about the Bible. The Bible is God's word for us. The Bible teaches us how to live and how much God loves us, and that there's always hope and that there's always life for us. So what else did we talk about? The Apostles' Creed. We talked about the Apostles' Creed, which came to us through God. Okay. We got the Apostles' Creed through a lot of Jesus' followers. And the Apostles' Creed teaches us what we believe as God's people. And two more things, baptism. Baptism is another thing that God gives to us, right? What do we get through baptism? Well, sometimes happens to the least, yes. Yes, we use water. How does the water do? What's that? When you take a bath, you get out of the reader. No. And in baptism, God washes us clean, not just the outside, but also the inside. And God forgives us. God says, you're my child forever. And God promises that after this life is over, that we get to live in his kingdom, that we get to live a life with him. And then the other thing that the fifth graders talked about is Holy Communion. And that's another gift that God gives us. He loves us so much that he gave us Jesus. And we're reminded of Jesus when we have communion, the bread and wine, the body and blood of Jesus. The Lord's Prayer, that's the other one.
Right?
Yep. And the Lord's Prayer. So who taught the Lord's Prayer?
A boy in the
Jesus, exactly.
Show your love
to the world. We pray this in